Today we will see how to clean mushrooms. For this I need fresh button mushrooms, I need some refined flour and I need plain water. For this we will first take mushrooms in a colander. Now we'll take some refined flour and sprinkle it over the mushrooms, and all you need to do is just rub the flour on the mushrooms lightly. Don't be very rough or else the mushrooms may break since they are quite delicate. So be gentle, and especially when you have these black patches, just with some flour lightly rub this. After this, all you need to do is pour water to get rid of this flour. You see this? The mushroom is quite clean. Try and do this under running water, so it's very easy to clean the mushrooms. Take a clean bowl, take one mushroom and just dab it gently. So you'll have nice, good, clean mushrooms. So here you have clean mushrooms. All you need to do is chop it up or slice it or quarter it and make it into a salad or a soup.